Well, that's a fine how do you do. Song! Hey, guys!
No signal out here.
Well, at least we're all in one piece. We'll be all right.
Thankfully, we have someone used to this kind of terrain.
Yeah, yeah. I'm a country boy.
All right, then. We would have reached Modeohine by now if we hadn't crashed. So, we're going to need to make up for lost time.
All right. Follow me, then.
Maybe I should have started this on a new game.
Activating
plus.
Combat mode. Hi. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Take that.
Conflict resolved.
Got him.
Introducing the goal we all know from the original Final Fantasy VII.
At least someone's keeping up. Well, I'm a country boy too. From
before
where?
We got experimented on by Hojo.
Nibelheim. How about you?
Me? Gungaga. Hey, what's so funny about that? You know Gungaga?
No, but it's such a backwater name.
Ditto Nibelheim.
Like you've been there.
I haven't, but there's a reactor there, right? A Mako reactor outside Midgar usually means
nothing else out there.
Good news, Song! Me and...
Cloud.
Me and Cloud here are both backwater experts. Oh yeah!
Good. Carry on then.
Activating combat mode.
Hi.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Well, the material fusion in this game really does break the whole thing.
Guess I'll wait.
Hey, Zach?
Hmm?
So, soldier, what's it like?
Huh? I'm not getting the question. Well, you'll know once you join up.
If I can join.
Don't worry. If I can do it, you can. Cloud, look.
Huh? Oh god, not this set. Oh, I hate this bit.
It's Genesis.
That's a Mako excavation test site.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Our main mission here is reconnaissance. Engaging Genesis was not expected.
Not expected? So just let them be? Unreal.
In any case, we need more intel. It's possible that a larger force is hiding inside the building.
How's this then? I go first, avoiding combat if possible, and sneak inside. Then, I take a look around. If I can take them, I will. If not, I'll bolt. Come on, man. I'll prove that Soldier isn't just a bunch of mindless thugs.
All right. The entrance is behind that warehouse. Make your way in from there.
Gotcha.
I'm sure you know, but it'll be cold. Mind your body temperature. If you stop moving, your body temp will go down. To get it back up, just do your usual thing.
Oh, that! Good idea!
Soldier is just amazing.
Yeah, he's gonna come to regret those words, isn't he? Oh, sorry, spoilers. Actually, the last toll up Viker should have had a fresh drink as well, actually. I'll be back soon. I really do not like this part of the game. Don't be cool, actually ever getting everything either. And I remember there'd be some quite decent stuff in here. Oh, come on, you're killing me here. Oh, so he's gone there, eh? That's more chance with him. There, there. Oh, shoot!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
Ah, fuck it.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Later! Oh,
I really do not have the patience for those sort of stealthy things. What did I get? Ah, we've already got one of those.
Activating combat mode. Hi. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Activating combat mode.
Later! Take that!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Nope. Oh, I thought there was some chests over here. Never mind.
Combat mode.
Take that! Got him! Hey.
Conflict resolved.
Later! Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Didn't have to use those summons. Oh, never mind.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
The end.
What's the meaning of this? You need me, Genesis. Remember that. If you get rid of me, who's going to stop the degradation?
the Genova cells.
Stop! Cloud! Good work!
But nobody knows where the Genova cells are being kept. Not even Hojo knows. You'll never find it.
Then I shall willingly accept my fate. But I'll take the world with me.
Cloud! Go!
Dreams of the morrow hath the shattered soul. Pride is lost, wings stripped away. The end is nigh. Such is the fate of a monster.
We're not monsters, you hear me? We're soldier. Where's your honor?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. If this world seeks my destruction, it goes with me.
Genesis.
What is it with all these characters that having the Genova cells wanted to destroy the world?
Song? Cloud? Where are they? What is that hole? Did they go in?
one avoidable.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah, we get to fight Angel in this section.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
What's this then?
We're gonna need that. Hold on.
Combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! True power of soldier. Mind your own business.
Conflict resolved.
Got him.
And geo monsters. Does that mean he's here? Ow! It's way too hot.
Activating combat mode.
Hey!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah! Cloud, come on.
I'm okay.
Zhong!
Up ahead, you have to catch Hollander. And Geo is waiting for you.
Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Right there! Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
The steam has stopped.
Can't remember what was in this pool.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Worth doing.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
It should have been me. I should have dealt with Genesis.
Yeah. Then why'd you send me?
To prepare you for your next fight.
Have you lost it? Stop it!
Someone's waiting for you, no?
Angeal, don't do this.
Very good, Angeal. It is time to exact vengeance for our family's suffering.
Family?
No! My father is dead!
Fine. Then do it for your mother.
My mother's shame made her take her own life!
Shame? How terribly misguided. She should have been proud. Proud that she was the namesake of our experiment. Project G. Or should I say, Project Jillian? Ugh.
Don't say her name.
Jillian, the woman implanted with Genova cells. Genesis, who had her genes mapped onto him during the fetal stage. Yes, Genesis was a failure. I'll admit it. But you, Angeal, you were actually bred inside Jillian's body. You are perfection.
Zack.
Just another nut job.
Perfect. A perfect monster. My cells can absorb genetic traits and pass them along to others.
A two-way conduit. Genova's power has passed on to you completely.
Zack, do you remember what I said about our enemy being all that creates suffering?
Yeah, but you're not one of them.
But I created my own suffering. Zack, let me show you.
Stop it! You don't know what you're doing! Damn! At least one sample!
And deal!
What's your name? Oh, hold on a second. Oh, hey, Tsung. I'm a little busy, so I'll be a little late.
Behind you?
Hmm? Gah, Tsung!
Are you done being busy?
I've got the wrong material, Mr. Boy.
Can help it.
Ah!
over!
Is this the end?
No! Not if I can help it! Take that!
Oh, shoot! I had the wrong material equip or got there. Oh boy.
Zach. You have my thanks. This is for you. Protect your honor, always. Embrace your dreams. If you want to be a hero, you need to have dreams and honor.
The sky is closer in the city above, right? Kinda scary, but the flowers might like it, maybe. Thank you.
So you want to be a soldier? Hang in there. So, is everybody here now?
Sir!
You're all rookies, right?
Sir! Yes, sir!
One piece of advice. No. An order. Embrace your dreams. And, whatever happens, protect your soldier honor. Got it?
Sir!
We're all coming back here alive. You hear me? Let's go.
Okay, I think I'm going to end this stream there. It's as good a place as any. Gotta get a few things to do. I'm not sure when I'm going to be streaming next. I'm going to try tomorrow, but we'll have to wait and see how I feel. As I said, though, I am planning to get this and remake out the way, hopefully before Rebirth. And fingers crossed I'll actually get that on the day of release, unlike when I got this, but that was due to the postal strikes. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, especially you, Mr. Toby Ford, if you're still there, do appreciate it. And if you haven't, click subscribe on YouTube or follow on Twitch, please do, be greatly appreciated. But until next time, I'll thank you very much, guys, and I'll see you.